Hey guys, welcome back. So today we're going to be doing another beautiful set, and we're going to begin by pushing the cuticles back. I know you guys have been requesting a voiceover, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you have any questions, please drop them down in the comment section and I will get to them as soon as I can. So we are going to push the cuticles back, and then we're going to go in with a coarse sanding band, and we're just gonna etch the nail bed lightly. You don't want to be too rough, but you want to get all those natural oils or and the cuticles. You want to remove all that so you can apply your acrylic. So now that we have etched all of our nail beds, we are going to apply the nail tips. I am using these regular square nail tips. My client is wanting square nails today, with one of them being almond shaped. So I am going to apply the tips to all the nails, and I'll be back with the next step. So we have applied all of our tips and we're going to cut them to the desired length. We want to make sure they are all the same length. And here we're doing about a medium length. My client wanted one almond nail, so I will be showing you guys how to achieve that shape in just a little bit. So we're gonna continue cutting. And then you want to measure them to make sure that they're all the same length. Just as you see me doing here. And if one's a little longer than the other, just cut a little tiny bit. Okay, so they are all the same length. When you do an almond nail, you want to cut the edge going inward just a little bit, almost as if you're doing a coffin nail. You don't want to cut it too pointy. And then with a 100 grit nail file, I'm just going in and giving it that shape, that almond shape. She didn't want it too pointy, she wanted some almond, not stiletto. And on this nail, we're gonna be applying Swarovski crystals. So I'm just doing the same on the other finger. And then the rest, we're doing them square. Okay. So when I do my square shape, I always line up the sidewalls with the natural nail and just file straight out so that it gives it that straight square look. It's not flared out and it's not coffin either. So we're going to continue filing the rest of the nails square. And I'll be back with the next step. Okay guys, so all of our nails are shaped and we're just going in with the same coarse sanding band and we're just blending in the nail tip with the natural nail so it's not bulky when you apply your acrylic. So you just want to blend in that tip lightly, you don't want to apply too much pressure. And we're going to do the same thing to all 10 nails. And once you blend in your nail tips, you'll just dust off all the dust and then you can apply your dehydrator and your primer, and your nails are ready for application. So here I'm just dusting them off. I'm applying my dehydrator. And then I will be applying my primer. I hope this video helped you guys a little bit in how I prep my nails. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the voiceover. I'm sorry if I'm trying to describe as best as I can. This is still new to me, but I will get better in time, I promise you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and stay tuned because there will be more nail videos to come. I hope you guys have a blessed day, and thank you for watching.